Why do people do this? Why do people feel the need to divide the world into good and evil? There are two reasons. Everyone loves a simple answer to a hard question, especially a wrong answer. And people love blog hits. It's been well known in tech journalism for years that the best way to get page views is not to say anything informative or right or informed. It's to troll people. And that's exactly what he's done.